Okay, so here's it, guys. I'm just making curry chicken with cabbage. So I have chicken breast and I have the cabbage over there, so with mashed potato, but it's salted garlic mashed potatoes strained through like the strainer. So the mashed potatoes are already boiling, the potatoes are boiling, yeah, and we season up the meat and everything. The seasons chopped up and also the cabbage. Chicken breasts only, why not? Yeah, I'm gonna start just frying the chicken first because I like to have like crispy chicken. No, not really crispy, but like brown the chicken before actually currying it. So we'll do that. Now we'll take it to the pot, of course, because you know you don't fry it. And then you season it completely now with the curry and everything. And then we'll put it in the pot back with the cabbage for it to steam. The mashed potatoes, simple mix. After you sieve it through everything, you season it. Okay, and here we go. The finished product presentation is key, of course, and yeah. So, thanks for watching, friends.